Pulse Biz One Life are looking for how do I make a life worth living or turn with having. The very problem we have with free public Wi-Fi access that the political marketplace is encouraging companies to utilize is their actual hourly and salaried employees. It doesn't matter how many times you contact a corporate office and say you've got shitbag employees who fuck people out of their rights to their photographs, their histories, their videos, and whatnot. What I find today is some bastard of Satan is getting on and offline while I'm not even here on the block. That means someone is accessing a network, violating federal law, and interfering with my intellectual property and copywritten work. I had shitloads of photographs posted on Facebook, and now most of them are gone. I am planning to hunt down the bitch who has my phone, and I'm going to make her pay with the FBI. You see, the federal government has a real issue with shitbags who pretend to be ill, who pretend to be homeless, who pretend to be impoverished, who pretend to be players in a Staples store or players in a pet store and think that they have rights to lie, steal, and cheat people out of their social media rights.